That was super convenient that all of a sudden Columbus wants coal. What the heck, game? If this game doesn't crash, this has a chance. Just because of how quick they're selling everything. We'll see. Oh, shoot. Where's Cleveland at? The heck? I don't know what's going on there. I'm not gonna worry about it. that might have cost me the game, the PB, honestly, just trying to like mess with that city there for a second, but that's alright. This definitely has a chance. Oh yeah. Actually, if I don't PB here, I'm gonna be real pissed. Oh yeah, this is easy peasy. Done. Let's go. Sub 10. I'm having a lot of fun with toying with randomizer maps, and also this different start date is really interesting. It basically negates any value you get from passengers and mail, but it really emphasizes your ability to get resources into finished goods and to delivered in the final form. To a city, so it's like kind of a newer way to play. It's faster based on the map that you get. There are times where the map is incredibly beneficial to have the faster trains that are more expensive, and there are times where it comes back to bite you in the butt if you're not very close to any resources. So it is definitely different and a lot of fun to play with right now. So you know, thanks to Mr. Krabs for suggesting this. I actually like it a lot. Kind of changes the game up, gives it a fresh pace a little bit. So this is a lot of fun. I'm going to keep playing with this for the next couple days, couple weeks.